What's up, Guardians? Profane here. Thanks for checking out the video. Today we're going to be going over an updated guide on how to complete all of the weekly Ascendant Challenges on the Dreaming City. These six bounties aren't a new addition to Destiny 2, but they're bounties that a lot of players forget to complete, and these provide way too much XP to be ignored, as they register in as XP++ bounties. They also provide other resources like Glimmer, Legendary Shards, and Dreaming City weapons and armor. These challenges are rotated through each week, and you can pick them up through Petra Venj, but you'll only be able to complete one each week, and you'll need to activate a Queensfoil Tincture to get into each Ascendant area. With this updated walkthrough helping you get through all six of these weekly bounties, you'll have a reliable source of XP to help you level up and stock up on resources. With that said, you can find timestamps in the description below to easily get to each weekly challenge. I wish you all the best of luck out there. Let me know what you've been enjoying most of all here in the final shape and what your favorite builds have been. We're going to let the rest of the video play through, but thank you as always for checking out the video. If you enjoy and found it helpful, then be sure to hit that like button below, along with the subscribe button if you're new. Both are greatly appreciated and both really do help support the channel. And until next time, Guardians, this has been Profane, wishing you all some happy hunting.